The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Deep South and Wrestling Championship.
Gas hot when I hit my 6 foot pedal. I rock and got fans from ghetto to heavy metal. I took it to the next level. Bar gated the states and marble floors with a slight bevel. Hey yo, I hit the freeways to keep my guns toning. Get high, start zoning, get paranoid and leave my pits roaming. Then gently slide into the seat of my Bentley. Hit the town if you're hating, you're jealous evidently. I bought platinum for the millennium, my eyes bigger. Touch my watch on my chain and get shot at least twice near. I be the brightest star shining in the show. And everybody say hold your love, Mac 1-0. And to the female fan base that consumed, you gotta be willing to give up the room to see my room. So if you're about that and in your mouth I can burst, then meet me backstage and have some rubbers in your purse. What?
Yeah. Y'all know the time, crew back, get stripped. Y'all shake the rock, Jesus, 2K, 99's behind. Behold, blah, blah.
Anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comfort.
Uh-oh, the showstopper!
Showstopper? I love it!
Show's over, folks. There's the showstopper. Big Show has done it.
Big Show wins again. Look at this.
And so what's the story here for Big Show?
The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity in which these two are competing.
And now, Big Show could have this match in the bag.
That's it! He's out!
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, if that didn't put Big Show away, maybe nothing will. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. Uh-oh,
the Giant's looking at another one. How do you beat
him? Big Show hits it again.
He's setting it up.
A payoff punch. And oh man, nice. He's looking at it.
A payoff punch.
And oh man. Nice.
The crowd here in Austin, Texas, really into this one, and I can't say that I blame them. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Championship on the line.
Well, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion? Oh, this spells trouble right here.
When this guy's on.
Oh, resounding move by Big Show. Hey, this may very well be it.
And your new champion.
We may be looking at the match of the year.
I gas hop when I hit my 6 foot pedal. I rock and got fans from ghetto to heavy metal. I took it to the next level. Guardated the stakes and marble floors with a slight bevel. Hey yo, I hit the freeways to keep my guns toning.
And here
get high, start zoning, get paranoid and leave my pits roaming. Then gently slide into the seat of my Bentley. Hit the town if you're hating, you're jealous evidently. I fall platinum for the millennium, my eyes bigger. Touch my watch on my chain and get shot at least twice near. I be the brightest star shining in the show. And everybody say, oh, if you love Mac 1-0. And to the female fan base that consume, you gotta be willing to give up the room to see my room. So if you're about that and in your mouth I can burst, then meet me backstage and have
here
some
fun. Here are your winners and new Dean South and wrestling champion Big Time.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.
I'm psycho. Pull the plug and make the mic blow. Show no mercy, these mere mortals can't hurt me. It's such a pity, I hit the streets and stalk the city. I be looking for trouble, you better call me if you see that fool. That's the same dude I used to chase around school. Come here and take his lunch money and laugh cause it's funny. What's happening, loaf? My whole crew 100 spokes. We ain't no jokes, in them Chevys with the hydraulics. My game is so polished cause I got the street knowledge. Floss and floss, never let nobody bust. When I call the shots and I takes the whole pot. Stop, drop down, don't wanna hear sound from nobody. Real straight turn out the port. I stays to myself, I don't mess with no haters. Spend it on that, save what for later. Up to my penthouse suite in my private elevator. When you fit in, y'all know the time. You have to get straight, y'all check it right. Jesus, 2K, 9 eyes behind. You hold the front line, so on time, shot. We get in, when you fit in, y'all know the time. You have to get straight, y'all check it right. Jesus.